This is a box depth jump. So for this, you're gonna come off the box with 1 foot, land on 2 feet, drop down into a squat position, and then burst upwards, landing again on 2 feet, and then drop down into the down position of a squat. It'll look like this.